I think the most important reason to become an AACC member is that authoritative, knowledgeable folks are all members of AACC. So in the time of, you know, a lot of fake news, as it's called, you can count on AACC to be that authoritative source for, you know, for accurate information. Number two, I think, is the collegiality of the group. I remember my first AACC meeting. I'd been to a number of scientific meetings, and AACC meetings were different. There was an energy and a collegiality at those AACC meetings that I had never, ever seen before. I am lucky to be president of AACC because it's fun to watch all the energy and all the talents be put to good use that, among the membership. We're at a very exciting time, I think, in laboratory medicine. There's lots of new technology that's been developed, lots of new tests that have been developed. And I think the strategic plan that AACC has laid out is one that will allow us to harness those things very, very well. And then I think the other one that I really, really am passionate about is the fact that laboratory medicine professionals do so much, and they do it behind the scenes, and they're often not well appreciated in the medical environment. One of those strategic missions of AACC is to promote the profession and to promote the people practicing the profession. So what I intend to do during the course of my presidency is get out and listen to the stories of the members and watch what the members do. And I want to highlight those things and hopefully harness some of the greatest examples of how folks are being recognized within their hospitals. And finally, you know, there's other realms of influence I think that lab medicine professionals can have. And I think our efforts at advocacy in Washington are also starting to pay off. We're very well recognized as subject matter experts for a number of things, and we're being called upon to provide information and serve in multiple roles in regulatory aspects and in many, many policies that affect medical care and the laboratory. At Children's Hospital in St. Louis, we have pictures on the walls of the lab of patients, of children. There's a caption under all those pictures that says, "Remember who you work for." And that, I think that inspires everybody every day to come in and do the best job that they can do to take care of these patients. At the beginning of July, when we have a new cohort of residents come into the hospital, I get a few minutes in front of them to introduce them to the lab and the people in the lab, to make sure they know that we're there to help them do whatever they need to do to take care of their patients. And I tell them that I think of every patient in that hospital as my own patient. And I have a vested interest in every last one of them, and there is no question too small, no question too big that we won't try to help them out with under those circumstances. So it's an incredibly stimulating environment, and I'm sure many, many AACC members feel the same way about their patients.